Sometimes a man will cause such heart,
yes, he will,
that a woman feels she can hardly take. He'll make all kinds of mistakes,
yes, he will,
that cause your heart to break. Seems like every day is like the one before. The things you used to say, you don't say anymore.
Bits and pieces of your time are all you can afford.
Well, it looks like you just can't see that
there's much more.
To be hugged and kissed.
You know it's something when we ladies start to prepare ourselves for that particular man, waiting for him to come home so he can just hold our hand. You know, I believe that all of you do something like this. You might run the water, putting all of those nice things into that tub. And when we're finished, we have all kinds of sweet-smelling things that we put on. Perfumes. Some of us decide to just powder ourselves all the way down. That's good, because that's what they like. And when he comes through the door and you're lying there in your negligee or whatever it might be, and he says to you, I'm too tired, I'm too tired, turn to him and say, do you think I did all this for me? And you can still hear that same moan from him. I'm too tired. I've been working all day. But you don't want to hear that, do you? You see, because the art of making love to be done in a certain way, and it can only be done when two people become totally involved. But sometimes a man, just out of forgetfulness, will not remember a woman's birthday, and it's not intentional, it's just because the way they're made. They'll forget to call you exactly on the hour, because they forget that little things mean a lot.